So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has...
Oh, shooting chance! Superb goal! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That was easy, almost too easy.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Now it's Willian. Lovely bit of skill. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Looks to thread it through. And he's straight offside. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Rashford. It's broken loose. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Played back in. It's a brilliant interception. Tierney. And here's Willian. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Willian. Beautifully done. Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Well, it is over the line. Good take.
Has a pop!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
They've played it short. Cleared without complication. Chilwell drives forward with purpose. Driving on, a real charge here. Hit into the middle. And the shot! To get it forward quickly. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. And it's got through. Oh, real danger here.
Has a goal!
And there's the end of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A 2-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And we're already back underway here. Going through. It's got through.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Willian.
It's rather wayward. Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Torreira plays it out to the wing. Mings.
Early stages of the second half, and still two between them.
Taylor, and that's a throw-in. And it's Rashford. Rashford! Keeper sends it forward. And here's Willian.
Hits one!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Willian put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Played out to the right. In toward,
gets up to hit it!
That's a real chance missed.
It's a good display of fighting spirit for me. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case. Here's Rashford. It's Rashford!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Rashford should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
Forward it goes.
Rashford!
I should have put that one away.
Trezeguet,
El Mohamedy, chance to break, fires from distance, hits off target and by quite a way.